Nope, he's not down here either.
It's good to have another look. Get two pairs from $169. Should have gone to Specsavers.